Hey guys, Redemption 9 here and welcome back to Elder Scrolls Online. Today we're going to continue on our journey in this game by talking to the High Priest Elsing, where we are on a task or journey to save the king, which I don't know. Is it going well? Is it not? I don't know. He's still sort of on the table like that, so not great. So why do you look so similar? Oh my god, are you like cousins or something? I'm pretty sure you've got the same face. Never noticed that before. Right, what's going on?
King Yoren's breathing slows. I don't know if this is due to your actions or if he slips closer to death. Did you learn anything new?
Yeah, he knows he's in his own mind, but he won't give up.
Proud, stubborn man. Yoren's at his weakest points now, on the edge of life and death. You have only one more chance to enter the Dreamstride. One more chance to break the nightmare and set him free. If you fail, you will both be lost.
Wow, you know, confidence. I won't fail.
The king's dreams try to deceive him. You need to be on guard. Look through the shadows and observe. If you fail to convince the king that what he sees is a lie, he will perish. And when he dies, his dream ends. And so do you.
Is this the same thing?
Our magic allows us to call.
Right, okay, so that's pray? Didn't we already do this? Oh no, this is different. Hey, Stormy Eyes.
Are you real or just part of this dream? Ouch. I hurt all over. Feels like my body is being crushed, and not in a fun way. Why have you followed me? This experience, I wouldn't recommend it to my worst enemy.
What happened to you?
Of course I'm alive. The magic that allowed you to enter the Dreamstride would have disappeared if I died. Frightening thought, though, to die in another's dream. I'll consider this while you find the king.
And where is he?
He followed a pretty young woman. She looked familiar, but I couldn't place her. She ran up the steps and the king was right behind her. But something strange happened. Spectres appeared. Very vicious.
Alright, I'll find him.
Be careful. These spirits are more violent and powerful than the others in the dream. Drawn from the king's strongest memories. If you fail, we all die horrible, horrible deaths. Probably very painful. Please, try to avoid that.
Yeah, I will try and avoid it. Oh.
Can you believe Yoren defeated his brother? Philgor.
Right, okay.
Drunk or something. If that fool Yoren thinks.
Oh god, I'm defeating dreams now. But yes, we cannot die here, because if we do, we die in reality. Where have I heard that before? Oh yeah, Inception. And probably something else. I'm getting so much XP. I wonder if we've got a thing on. Still. Come on, Spellbinder. Let me destroy you. There we go, that's nice, thank you very much. I'll take not all of that. I leveled up though, that's nice. Do I have a thing on? Character. I do not. So I'm pretty much wasting my stuff. Slottable items, is it? I think I'm dying as well. Hang on, what was that? I was wondering why that had so much XP. Well, health points. Right, may as well. And then we'll go with the inventory again. And what am I looking for? Oh, feet. There we go. Now, actually, do I need these? No, they're both crap. Character. Level up rewards. Tip outfit system. 6k gold! I'll go with that. Or do I get it anyway? I think I get it anyway. Nice. Right, so let's go health. And let's just put it in Nord skills, resist frost. Yeah, there we go. Nice! What's that? Oh, it's a fox! Damn it. My inventory is full. I got a skill. Oh. Did that do? Find another one. That is so many skills. Why does it just give me so many skills? Right, supplies. Nice. I'll take that. Right, okay. Oh god, there's a lot of people here.
I died for this? For your...
Right, come on then. Hopefully get a lot of XP from this mission. It seems like I am already because I'm level 40. Oh god, I'm level 40. It's amazing. 660 experience. I like it. Yeah, I'm kind of frozen in space. Well, space. I'm frozen on the spot for some reason. My health is being drained as well. Are you draining my health? That's rude. There we go. Oh, is there another one? Oh, no, there isn't. Oh, there was. What was this? What is this stuff? It's a freezy thing. Right, where is he? Dream Eater. Hello, Dream Eater. It's nice to see you again. Right, you got these magic things out, but you know, I ignore them. Come on, come on, come on, come on. You know you want to die. We both like it if you die. Okay, let's get a health potion out. There we go. Seems to be killing me rather fast here. Where are you running to? Come on. Come on, come on. There we go. Oh, where are you going?
I remember when my sister sat upon a throne. My brother and I would tease her endlessly about being the queen.
Oh, fair enough. You know who he reminds me of? I don't know who it is, but he's the guy who plays the replacer in the Black Ops trailers. He sounds like that. Or maybe it is him. Who plays Joran the Scalded King? Is it... Oh, what's his name? Peter Stormare. I wonder if it's the same guy. I'm going to have to Google that. You know, in between episodes. Oh, hello, Fox.
My people trusted my sister, loved her. Great Queen Nurnhild, they called her. Leader of the Nords. Then the Akaviri attacked. The people lost their queen, and I lost my sister. The realm wept the day she died.
The Argonian said you chased a woman up here.
It was a trick conjured by that creature you killed. Nurnhild is dead. Her beautiful soul is gone. I'm all that's left to lead my people. I cannot fail them.
How are you feeling?
Different. Strange. Like a part of me is missing. No guards. No castle walls. Just the limits of my own mind. Fabrications and illusions. Perhaps that's all you are.
Wow, you know, I'm real and I came here with the Ungonian to save you.
Your face is familiar, but I can't remember. You have my thanks, regardless. Both you and the Argonian.
We need to get you out of here?
I know there's so much to do, and I cannot allow my brother Filgor to complete his plan. Not while he has a sister's body and her crown. Nothing good will come from his machinations.
Right, okay. Leave the dream. Ooh.
Sister, this can't be. This must be part of my dream.
Yoren, my beloved brother, it's been so long. I wish the news I bring you wasn't so dire.
What is it, Nurnhild? What's wrong?
It's Fildgor. I know why our brother stole my body and the crown. He plans to call forth my spirit and merge it with his own. He believes that by possessing me, he shall become the rightful king.
Please, friend, leave us so we can talk. I will join you in the waking world shortly.
Right. Okay. Fair enough. Mistwatch, we go. Again. Oh, is he awake? Oh my god, he's just awake. Okay. Fair enough. Sup? You look good for someone who was almost dead.
I can never repay you for all you've done. I should throw a grand feast and make you part of my personal guard. But there are still dangers to deal with. Filgor plans to desecrate my sister's spirit. That must not be allowed to happen.
But why is he doing it?
The crown of Freydis. The symbol of our people can only be worn by the true heir of the throne. It won't fit upon an unworthy head. Filgor believes that he can merge our sister spirit with his own, making him worthy of the crown.
And if it works?
If the crown fits, it proclaims Filgor as the true king. Not even I can oppose the one who wears the crown. That's why Filgor must be stopped. He can't be allowed to desecrate Nurnhild's spirit.
Okay, so what happens now?
Filgor and his Stormfist Brigade have gone to the Dragon Shrine of Skuldafin. The prince and I must go to the camps at the foot of the mountain and plan our counter move. I need to leave now. The people need their king.
Ah, fair enough. Complete. Nope, never mind. Skuldafin, didn't we go there in the future? Wink, wink. Right, trash. May as well get rid of that. If it's just trash, you know. Right, what you do now? Complete. Da-na-na-na.
But after all this, I only have the energy to teleport you and your son.
That's fine. Our friend here has done more than enough for us already and deserves some time to rest. Come on, Skur. Let's go. You are welcome to join us at our camp if you wish. Whatever you decide, thank you for what you have done.
Oh, is that they'd go into a portal? Fair enough. Now I got to talk to the Stormy Eyes again. Right. Okay, journal. Antiquities. This is just, yeah, I don't know what I'm looking at here. Inventory. So he gave us a poison. No, he didn't. That was something else. He gave us some legs. Just a bit more. It is level 40 though. But I'm going to get rid of them. There we go. Right. Stormy Eyes, what have you got to say?
We're still alive. I never would have guessed that would be the result of all this. Now I need some rest. To study the Turnian monks and the three old gods. Fascinating stuff. And truth to tell, I don't want to go into any more dreams for a while.
That's fair. Have you recovered?
More or less. Thanks to my training and experience, I was taught to learn, to understand, to survive. The Skald King has discovered these things as well. A rare leader, Yoren. He's a ruler who listens.
Yeah, I agree. Where did he go, though?
To rest and hold counsel with his advisors, no doubt. Thanes, Ebonheart Pact leaders, other nobles, I'm sure. There's a large camp to the northeast. The soldiers call it Yoren's Stand, not far from the place called Skuldafin.
All right, I'll go there. Of councils and kings. Go to Yoren's Stand. Okay, where is that? Oh, is it right there? Oh no. Don't even know where it is. What's that? Blood Reach. Is there anything else that we can do in this little place? 15 out of 19 main quests, 7 out of 11 wastelands, 0 out of 6 delves. What were we doing there in Kynesgrove? Don't know. There is a lot to do in this place though. Right, let's go to journal. Quests. God's sake. It's a lot of quests. Investigate, follow. That one. That's in East March. Are we in East March? We are. Where have we got to go for it, though? Is it in there? Oh, I suppose I've got to come out of this place, haven't I? That's why it's saying all those quests are there, because I've got to come out to see the quests. I guess. I don't know. Portals in this game, they just screw it all up. Was I not already in East March, though? Have I got to come out of the cave? Is that what it's saying? Oh, you've got to leave the cave before you can view all the quests, you know? And I'm like, no, I just want to see it all now. I don't want to leave the cave. Right. Dragon's Hollow. Oh, yeah, that's not going to get done, is it? Is that where I've got to go? No, I've got to go to a mountain. Oh. That's a long way away. But alas, we can go over there. We can do it. Because when you think about it, it's not that far. A little woolly mammoth. What are you doing over there, Mr. Mammoth? There's a thief stone there. Where is it? Ah, may as well. I get the XP for it. May as well. There's a deer and then another mammoth. Great. Where is the stone? It's by the bear. Nice. Right, okay, let's go. Draugr soldier. Hello, dear. I don't want to be messing with no Draugr soldiers today, thank you. I mean, I could, but, you know, I just can't be bothered. What's that place? I hear a dark anchor. Or maybe I did hear a dark anchor. Seems to have gone. Do you reckon the Ratmaster's still dead? Oh. I saw the health bar and was like, no thank you. Oh, no. No. I'm not doing that again. That took like 10 minutes last time. That kind of sucks how, like, when you defeat a boss, they just come straight back. Like, what's the point of defeating them if they just come back? Should not stay dead? Like, for you. Oh, what's that? Right, okay. But, yeah, like, if you defeat a boss, surely they should stay dead for you but be alive for other players if they hadn't, like, defeated them. So many people here. Right, vampire. Nice. God, how far away is this place? Ooh. But also, ooh. Seems like I'm about to get a lot of XP. Oh, there's enemies everywhere in this place. Why does everyone just want to kill everyone, you know? No one's like friends. Apart from you, dear. Hello, dear. Just, like, headbutted me. Oh, is that chest? Can I force it? 100 gold. Nice. That's all I'll take. I don't need anything else. Wastelands discovered. I swear I just saw a quest. I did see a quest. I have space to do a quest, so you know. Logging camp. I mean,
I'm ruined.
Yes, hello.
I can't believe this is happening to me.
What's the problem?
The better question is, what isn't the problem? I've got missing equipment, trolls, a Spriggan infestation, woodcutters who refuse to work. It's a disaster. I'm sorry. I'm a bit upset. My lumber camp is ruined. Ruined!
Maybe I could help?
Really? And we tried to enter the camp. We were besieged by trolls. My trusty clerk Agenir volunteered to sneak in and find my logging chief Jefelma. He hasn't returned, and I'm worried about him. If you could help, I'll pay you for your trouble.
Yeah, I'll find missing clerk.
Jefelma comes from this part of the forest. Knows it like the back of her hand. I figured she'd be able to deal with ghost stories. But trolls? How does anyone deal with a herd of trolls? There's so many of them.
When did they start?
Jefelma's report stopped arriving several days ago. So I left my office in Windhelm and came out to investigate. A few woodcutters we did find said that the trolls began arriving in dribs and drabs, followed by the Spriggans.
And where did your clerk go?
Agenir went to check on the logging cabin. He's a wood elf, so I figured he'd be able to deal with strange forest activity. But he hasn't come back yet, and now I'm concerned about him.
Fair. I will go and do the main quest. At least I've activated a new quest, though, so you know, we can't really complain about that. It's something to do in the future. Like, we haven't got enough stuff to do in future because we've got journal full of quests. What is this? Just a little camp. Nice! I see one of these things. I see it there. At the bottom of this cliff. And I see another way shrine. Da-na-na-na. Give me it. There we go. 1 of 3. Right. Come on. Stop wasting my time. There we go. Right, we got. Take the gold. Why just 100 gold? Why not more? Right, I found a camp. I also see a side quest, which I probably cannot do, because I'm full of quests again. Oh god damn it, I want the way shrine. Hello, goodbye. I know I came from inside the camp, but you know, still got to speak to you. You're in a stand, nice. Getting so much XP, I'll be level 41 at the end of this episode, hopefully. Right. Halt the fox.
What? Well met, champion.
Is this your stand?
It is, and your arrival is not unexpected.
Nice, I just turn up and you get money.
I've been waiting for you to arrive.
Nice. So that was the whole quest, just make it here. Why were you expecting me?
Prince Ernsgar commanded me to keep watch. He wants to speak to you. He's on the battlements at the East Gate. Watching the movements of Fildgore Orkthane's troops.
Alright.
Things are quiet here. For now.
Is the Scald King here?
Indeed. The soldiers call this place Jorun's Stand. For King Jorun is determined to stop the Orkthane and restore peace to Eastmarch from this very encampment.
Has he recovered from the poison?
The assassination attempt hasn't hindered the Scald King's ability to command, if that's what you're asking. The Dark Elf healers tend to him. And he grows stronger every day.
Nice. And the Pact Leader's getting along?
There's still some tension. The Prince made accusations when the King was poisoned, and that certainly hasn't helped matters. To his credit, though, Prince Ernsgar seeks to make amends for the strained relations.
Nice. Okay, good. At least we're progressing somewhere. So it's Prince... Okay. Why is that not activated? So what's that place? help him strengthen the alliance. Okay, well, if he is like becoming a better person, then you know that should be good. Hang on, what is that place? Bitterblade's camp. Oh, he's up there. Hello, Mr. Princey guy.
Well met, my friend.
How is your father?
My father is still weak from the poison, but he's recovering. I'm organizing things here while he gets his strength back. I need to regain the confidence of our Dark Elf and Argonian allies. My regrettable actions at Fort Armol have made them wary.
You've changed a lot since we first met. How can I help?
Speak to the highest ranking Pact leaders in the camp. General Yveth Noramil of the Dark Elves and the Argonian leader Eyes of Steel. See what we can do to demonstrate the strength of the Pact.
Alright. Could do that. Sounds easy enough. Why do I need to talk to one of them? Why not both? I don't have any space for a quest, do I? Nah. I don't. Okay. So, let's speak to whoever's closest, I suppose. Seems to be Eyes of Steel. Hello. You.
Wars come and wars go, but the Hist endures.
The Prince asked me to speak to you.
War approaches like a storm on the wind, and the Prince needs our help. Why should I trust him or his champion? Perhaps some discourse will show me the measure of Urnskar's advocate. Does war make a person stronger?
That depends on whether the war is won or lost.
An obvious answer. Another question. Which serves best in time of war? A strong will or a strong body?
Well, without courage and commitment, a soldier is useless.
A thoughtful response. I do worry that Prince Urnskar's insular thinking is dangerous and goes against the edicts that formed the pact.
Well, it does seem like he has learned from his mistakes. He did nearly lose his father, after all.
An interesting outlook. Learn by losing. I think the Stormfist commander, Hal Bitterblade, might learn by losing something as well. His head, for example. At least his troops would learn a lesson to fear the Ebonheart Pact.
It's a bit drastic, isn't it? But okay, I'll bring you Bitterblade's head. Talk to General. Okay. Why do we need to speak to General? Why can't I just go to the place and chop off this guy's head? Hello, General.
Well, don't just stand there staring at me. I'm very busy. I don't have time to play 7 questions.
Well, the Prince asked me to speak with you.
Running errands for the Princeling, are you? And I'm not your first. My aides tell me you went to see the Lizard before coming to me. I suppose Urnskar wants to affirm his commitment to the Pact. Wants to drink vile mead and discuss strategy.
Well, he's made mistakes and now he wants to reassure his allies.
Talk means nothing. Blood contract, on the other hand, is binding. Use my dagger, Viper's Strike, on any Stormfists you slay. The blood it absorbs powers its enchantment. Bring it back when the dagger is fully charged.
It absorbs blood.
To charge its enchantment, yes. If that makes you or the Princeling squeamish, however, I perfectly understand.
Right, okay. So I'm supposed to use your blade to kill all these people, yeah? Wait, you didn't give me. Charge Viper Strike. Is it a quest item? Oh, there it is. Am I supposed to do that? How am I supposed to do that if I can't wield it? You have a quest, but I can't speak to you because I'm full up. Sorry, I'll come back. Maybe, one day. You know. Give it a few episodes. I'll have space in my quest journal. Right. Bitterblade's camp. Hello? How you doing? Right, how am I supposed to use this thing? Does it pop up as A at one point? Damn it. Well, there's one. Do I do it when they're dead? And when I'm dead? Come on then, you storm fist savage. Come on, there we go. Come on, there we go. Oh? Oh god. I did not realize you two were here. Come on, there's one. That did nothing to you, or did, maybe a bit of lag, I don't know. There's three. Item is not ready, why not? I cannot believe I lost a body. Just disappeared, like, what the hell? Come on. No. Don't think so. There we go. Right, now I need to get the head. Right, if you want to kill me, you're going to have to follow me up here. Come on then. Oh. Oh.
The false king and his fallen allies can throw challenges at me as often as they want. I so enjoy killing them.
Mate, you're dead. You're such a hard boss to kill. Come on then. There we go. Right, I'll take your head. And then I'll take your life. It's amazing how close these camps are to each other, isn't it? Did you have... Oh. Turning Monk's Law Book. Nice. What's this? Nothing? Got anything else? You got a chest? It's Master. Can I... Yeah, I'm not even going to try. Not even going to try. I don't think my lock picking is even that high up. Right, no, I don't want that. I don't want any of it. But yeah, look how close the camp is to just wherever they are. It's crazy how they can't just attack. Right. Return Viper Strike to General and return the head to Eyes of Steel. We can do this. Don't know why you want a head though. What are you going to do with it? Yo.
Ah, the brave and mysterious champion returns. Do you have something for me?
I have a head.
And I see that you brought me his head. Bitterblade was a worthy foe, and your efforts on behalf of Prince Ernskar have improved my opinion of him considerably. I shall confer with the prince and offer my counsel as needed.
Alright, see you later. Now to give back the blade. Hello, General. I have the blade for you. Sorry about the dog.
Alert the heralds. Ernskar's errand runner has returned.
Yes, Viper Strike is charged.
So you have. I'd applaud, but killing a few Stormfists isn't really that significant of an accomplishment. However, your efforts on behalf of the Princeling prove that he does wish to make amends for his idiotic behavior at Fort Armel.
It would probably help if you stopped calling him Princeling.
Yes, true. But that's not as much fun. Oh, very well. I shall work with Prince Ernskar. He shall benefit from my considerable knowledge and expertise.
Okay, good. I like it. Bye. It's just backwards and forwards with this guy, isn't it? Sorry, I'm still full up. I still can't take your quest. I'll be back. Bye. Usually takes me like a few days to come back through. Oh, did that place clear? Oh, it's not even that place. What is this? What is that? Don't know. Yo, Prince.
Well met, my friend.
I've completed the task for the Argonian and the Dark Elf leaders.
I received word that General Yvette Noramil and Eyes of Steel will meet with me. I'll show them the respect they deserve and work to strengthen our alliance. Once again, your aid advances our cause. You have my gratitude.
And a lot of your money.
I need to discuss strategy with the Thanes and Pact leaders.
Alright, anything else I can do?
The Argonian and Dark Elf leaders are ready to meet. It's time to gather a council of war. Do you think you could convince the Thanes to attend as well? They're an independent lot, but their advice would be welcome.
I can try.
Start with Thane Harvold. He's a close friend of my father's. If any of the Thanes can be counted on, it's Harvold.
Okay, I'll go talk to him then.
We'll meet in front of the healer's tent. I'm sure my father will feel well enough to join us.
Right, okay, fair. Fair. 25k experience. Oh, look at that. I'm almost level 41. Isn't that nice? Talk to... How many quests do I have? Right, gotta say. No, not you. Ularine, I still cannot do your quest. I apologize. Oh, he's right here. Yo.
I'm a little busy at the moment. Come back later.
Why, the prince would like you to attend the war council.
Would he now? And I suppose I should just jump at his command? Why should I do that? He's demonstrated nothing but hard-headedness and brashness since before his father was poisoned.
While he seeks your wisdom and advice, he's done being impulsive.
I suppose for the sake of my friendship with Yoren, I should give the prince a second chance. I'll meet with him. Have you talked to the other Thanes yet?
Not yet.
Then I suggest you seek out Oda Wolf's sister next. She's a fine woman, if a bit odd. Very fond of wolves. Good luck finding her, though. She's usually wandering around in the woods, communing with her beloved wolves.
Okay, well, I'll seek her out.
Not that you asked. But if you want my advice, talk to Oda's housecarl. Jaima tries to keep track of her thing, which isn't an easy task. Last I saw, she was up at the front gates looking for her master. Now go. I'll meet with Ernskar shortly.
Fair enough. Talk to Fain Oda's housecarl, who is up there. It's nice that everyone's sort of in the same place for once, isn't it? Why are you just sitting on a rock? Are you meditating? In this climate? Right, is this going to be a quest where I have to find this person? Oh. Okay, yes, okay. Sup?
My, you're a hardy one.
Meaning? I'm looking for Fain Oda Wolf's sister.
And do you see her? She's not here. She's out there somewhere communing with her beloved wolves. How can I protect her when she runs off into the woods without so much as a buy or leave? She's a maddening woman. Ugh, maddening.
Well, I need to speak to her on behalf of Prince Ernskar. Did I say that right? I need to speak to her on behalf... Yeah, I did.
Last I saw, she was east of the camp, communing, with wolves. But she does have a connection to the creatures. I've never seen one so much as growl at her. Of course, you won't be so lucky. But if you kill any wolves, she won't be happy with you.
Okay, so how do I approach this then?
Try eating a Canis cap mushroom. It's supposed to mask your scent or something. Wolves won't attack you. Or so I hear. I just stay away from wolves. Or you can kill wolves until you find Thane Oda. But that won't end well if you want her help.
Okay, so where can I find these mushrooms?
Canis cap mushrooms tend to grow on logs. I think I saw some on the big log right outside this gate.
Right, thanks. So I can't kill wolves if they're trying to kill me, and I need to eat some shrooms. Chances are I can go on an LSD trip or something. Right. I've applied mushrooms to me. Didn't think I'd ever say that, but you know. Hey, wolf. Oh, is that her there? Well, I followed a quest, and the quest took me somewhere else, but hello, Fane Odewolf sister.
I love coming out here and basking in all this nature.
Are you Fane Ode? Because I've been looking for you.
Have we met?
No, but Prince Ernstka needs you for the council meeting.
What is that delightful scent? Another admirer of wolfkind. You've eaten a Canis cap. You have that wonderful musky scent of fur and dirt and grass and old meat.
I wouldn't say but I'll go I'll certainly say it's invigorating.
I am pleased that he thought to send someone who respects my wolfkin. I'll attend the council. The lingering effect of the mushroom will keep you safe, but it wears off quickly. You should find Thane Yegi. If he's sober, he should attend.
Alright, fair enough. So now I gotta go back. Please don't attack me, wolves. Please. Nailed it. Really nailed it. Hey dear, do you want to be a bit of dinner time? Ah, interesting. Very interesting. Right, Jeggy. Hello.
Mead or milk? Are you a Nord or a Gnat?
Well, neither, because Prince Ersker sent me to sort you.
My reputation precedes me. I may be half drunk most of the time, but my mind's still sharp. Prince Ernskar wants to meet with some of the Thanes and the Pact delegates, am I right?
You're correct.
Of course I am, but spare me your assurances. The Prince is a skeever. You know what will convince me to attend a boring war council? Mead. Specifically, some of Volyar's meadery's best vintages. Some crates recently arrived in camp.
Okay, and who has some?
I know who doesn't have it. Me! A crate was given to the Dark Elves, but they loathe the stuff. Ask their quartermaster. Bet they'll give it away. Or just look for bottles lying around. I don't care where it comes from, as long as it's mead.
Right, this guy likes his alcohol. Ask the Dark Elf quartermaster about mead. Okay, well, if he's got a crate, then surely that's good, right? Are you the quartermaster?
You're not one of my soldiers. Do you need something?
Mead?
Mead? Disgustingly sweet stuff. Makes me long for Shane or a flask of Flynn. Those are proper beverages.
I agree, it's disgusting stuff. Only fit for Nords. Let me take it off your hands.
I don't understand this powerful craving for mead. Where do the Nords put it? It doesn't seem to hinder their ability to swing their weapons, though. Here, I'm glad to get rid of these.
Thanks. I am so grateful for the persuasion skill. So easy. Yo, dude, I have a... I think it's a crate of mead for you.
Any luck acquiring some of that Volia mead?
Yep, here you go.
Ah, this is the stuff. Drink with me. To the Skull King's health. I mean, the Skull King. A Skull King would not be a good thing.
Why not? But yeah, I suppose one drink won't hurt. As we get drunk, I suppose.
That's the Nord spirit. Sort of. Next time, though, try it like this. I suppose one drink isn't enough.
Bye. Right, go to the war council, which is down here. Nice, okay.
I need some fortification if I'm going to attend the council.
Nice. I survived. I lived. Not sure about my ankles, though. Right then, war council.
Fieldgore is at Skuldafen.
With the crown of Freydis and the body of Queen Nernhild. For what purpose?
The Orc Thane plans to use them at the Dragon Shrine to usurp my father's throne.
A necromantic ritual, perhaps?
The crown is a powerful artifact. I shudder to think what the Orc Thane can accomplish with it.
I don't like the idea of that bastard using our fabled crown. And I hate that he has our beloved queen's body.
Fana, you honor us. I'm glad to see you up and around.
My brother seeks to pull my sister's soul from Sovngarde. The crown of Freydis will see the soul, not the man.
It's good to see you well, Joran. We've been discussing how to approach Skaldafn.
Yes, yes. We discuss and we strategize while Fildgor digs in and strengthens his defenses.
So, have we come to any conclusions?
The Stormfists have fortified the primary path to the Dragon Shrine. A frontal assault would take time that we may not have.
Time is a luxury we don't possess. If Fildgor completes this ritual, all is lost.
That's why you wanted to see those scouting reports. You think there's another way into Skaldafn?
There is always another way. Champion, may we speak?
I like how he calls me champion. Sup?
Well met, my courageous friend. The time of our victory is at hand.
Yes, but you wanted to speak to me?
Yes, thank you for all you've done, but your skills are needed again. Our troops will begin the assault on Skaldafn, but we need a faster approach to reach Fildgor.
Wow, the general mentioned scouting reports?
Yes, we have several of our best scouts searching the area. Thane Mira found something in the hills north of here. Those dragon shrines are rife with passages and secret entrances.
And that's where I come in?
Good. Make sure the way is clear for our assault. Speak to General Noramil. He's been coordinating our effort to scout the area for another way in. The Ebonheart Pact stands together to defeat the Orc Thane.
Nice. I'm getting so much money. Oh my god, I leveled up. Nice.
Over here, champion.
Left 41. Let me just claim my rewards, please. Let's go with two-handed. Don't want two-handed. Let's go with that. Can't go with that. I can't go with it. Inventory. Right, chest. I think it's time to get rid of this. God, look at me. Proper soldier now. Right, okay, let's go with character, level up rewards, let's go with a dagger again, claim rewards, which rewards. Let's go with health, Nord scale, and then boom. There we go, nice. Right, okay, so inventory again. And then is this Dreamwalker staff? Nah. Is it better than my current dagger? I mean, anything's better than my current dagger. So let's get rid of that and then select that and then get rid of that. Now I have a dagger. I suppose it's like a sword, isn't it? I don't know. Journal quests. I have one more quest. So let's do this. Hello, General.
The time has come to crush Fildgor and the Stormfist Brigade, once and for all.
Yes, the King suggested I talk to you.
Ah, yes, the scouting reports. He wants you to sneak into Skaldafn while we distract the bulk of the Orc Thane's army. Skaldafn is special to the Nords. Joran always planned to hold the moot there, but then Fildgor moved in.
Why did Felgor take control of it?
We think Felgor wants to use the Dragon Shrine to steal Queen Nernhild's soul and force the crown of Freydis to recognize him as the true ruler of Skyrim. Meet Scout Snowhunter to the north and east. He'll show you how to reach Skaldafin.
Alright, thanks. So in the future... Oh, I've got to go this way. No, I don't. Where am I going? Why is the quest not activated? There we go. I gotta go this way. So in like the future, in Skyrim, didn't we go to Skaldafin? And it was like a portal to Sovngarde. Isn't that how it went?
Show me your swing. Put your arm into it.
I swear I've heard that place before, Morsflit. I've gotta go this way. Where am I going? I swear I've been in there in the future. I don't know, it's been a long time ago to come. I suppose. Have we got to go through there to get there? Surely not. Yo, Snowhunter!
You came from Yoren's stand? Did the general send you?
Yes.
Excellent. We're holding things down as best we can here, but we need to move quickly. I fear the usurper is close to achieving his goal.
Well, I'll gladly take him on a complete quest.
I'm glad you're here. We were worried we'd missed our opportunity. The other scouts report that Fildgor's flank is undefended.
Well, and okay, how do we use that to our advantage?
Go talk to Thane Mera. She led a small team up through this pass and into Skaldafin. We need to find a way to get the rest of the soldiers through the pass without drawing the attention of the Stormfists.
It's go to this place, talk to this person all the bloody time. Alright, I'll go speak to Thane Mera.
Skaldafin is extremely defensible. It won't be easy to get our army up there. Still, Fildgor the Exile won't wait for us to get into position. He has his own timetable to keep, I'm sure. Good luck up there.
Thanks. Reach the Dragon Shrine and stop Filger's vile plot. Huh. Will that take us to there? It probably will, but I know we're like 7 minutes early with this episode, but I think here is a good place to end it because that seems like it's going to take quite a while to do. You know? Because we've probably got to go through all under here and then fight our way into this place, which is going to take a long time. And how many quests? 17 out of 19. Man, we are almost done with this area. Because I think in one of the areas before, I think it was Vardenfall? Yeah, we did all the main quests and I just went around doing all the side stuff. Which I didn't really finish, obviously, because there's still boss fights to do. But, you know, it's boss fights. Who does boss fights? What was that? Defeat. Yeah, I never did do that either. But yeah, eventually we'll finish East March, and then when we do all the main quests, I'll go around and discover all the side stuff, which is always fun. But yeah, that is it for this episode, guys, and I'll see you next time, where we continue on our journey in the Elder Scrolls Online. Bye!